This is a vision cog. It's a very important part of the Da Vinci robotic system. It takes the images from the camera system which is in the patient and transmits to this machine, which then produces very fine 3D images which gives surgeon a feeling of immersion as they're operating within the pelvis.